I presume you're bothering me for a good reason.
I could have put it back there.
You must take the lexicon. Free me of my burden. The memories, I cannot stand them. You must take them away, return them to Amonshenzel. You must take the lexicon from me. Please, take it now. You must bring it to Amonshenzel. In the West, return it to them. It must go back.
those Whiterun guards can take down a dragon, so can we.
Frost farm outside the city. It's honest work.
surprise. This what you want, huh?
Wishes you well. Maik loves the people of Skyrim. Many interesting things they say to each other. Maik does not understand what is so impressive about shrouding. Maik can shroud whenever he wants.
Clear of the college and keep yourself out.
Don't just walk away from me. I'll sell just about anything. Wasn't by choice, I can tell you that. Options were in short supply. Ranmir and I grew up here, and nearly any money I make, he drinks away. Without the coin to pack up and leave, I decided to take to trading. Very funny. I'm sure you've noticed that Winterhold isn't exactly overflowing with people. So I'll sell whatever I can. If it's worth putting a price on, you can bet I'll do it. I've been burned a few times, made a few bad deals, but mostly I come out on top. Yeah, it was stupid of me. I shouldn't have believed the story and just refused the trade. But I didn't, and now I'm stuck with this worthless junk. Some line about this clothing in Ingol Barrow. He said it was worth more than its weight in gold if I took it back there. Something about placing it back in Ingol's chamber, I don't know. What was I thinking? Even if it were true, I'm not setting foot in some ancient tomb filled with who knows what. I don't even care anymore. You want to check it out? Fine. I'll sell you the thing for 50 gold, and then it's your problem. Fine, here you go. You get killed on account of this thing, it's not my fault. Got it? But I suppose if it does actually turn out to be worth something, let me know, will you? I...
Fancy yourself an alchemist, hmm? Never could get the hang.
Cross the bridge at your own peril. The way is dangerous, and the gate will not open. You shall not gain entry.
Oh, forgive me. Most who arrive here do so because they have heard of the college beforehand. This is the College of Winterhold, a safe haven for mages in Skyrim, a place of wisdom and arcane knowledge. Perhaps. But what is it you expect to find within? Ah, the immortal plane. It is said to be the source of all magic. This is a noble goal, indeed. It would seem that the college has what you seek. The question now is, what can you offer the college? Not just anyone is allowed inside. Those wishing to enter must show some degree of skill with magic. A small test, if you will. Excellent. The fear spell has saved the life of many an illusion mage. If you could cast it on the seal here on the ground, that would prove your skill. I look forward to it. Winterhold's glory days may lie behind it, but the college lives on. Winterhold's glory days may not end, but the college lives no matter what. The college will. Well done indeed. I think you'll be a superb addition to the college. Welcome, apprentice. I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabel Ervalin, our master wizard. Please, follow me.
Yes, of course. I'm simply trying to understand the reasoning behind the decision.
You may be used to the Empire bowing to your every whim, but I'm afraid you'll find the Thalmor receive no such treatment here. You are a guest of the college, here at the pleasure of the Archmage. I hope you appreciate the opportunity.
Yes, of course. The Archmage has my thanks.
Very good. Then we're done here. Welcome to the college. Another new student. I'm surprised at how many of you there are lately. Well, first you'll need these. While you're not required to wear them, you may find them more to your liking than your current clothes. I'll give you a brief tour, and then we'll get you to your first class. Are you ready to begin? Wonderful. Please follow me, and don't wander off. The College of Winterhold has been a fixture in Skyrim for thousands of years. The prominent feature here is the Hall of the Elements. It's our primary location for lectures, practice sessions, and general meetings. The Arcanium is located above the hall, and the Archmage's quarters above that. While technically in charge of the college, the Archmage's responsibilities often keep him occupied. Thus, I run the day-to-day operations. Now, if you'll please follow me, I'll show you the living quarters. Unfortunately, we've had to implement more stringent entry procedures due to some problems with the local Nords. We don't anticipate any real violence, but it never hurts to be prepared. I'll ask that you please keep your voice down while inside, as others may be working on research or delicate experiments. Now I'll show you to your quarters. You're going to be sharing space with your fellow apprentices, who you'll meet shortly. This is where you'll be staying. This bed and desk are yours. Please try and be considerate of others. Now, let's go back to the Hall of the Elements, where most of the members gather for lectures and study sessions. Initially, you'll be learning from Tolftir, one of our most esteemed wizards. Tolftir is likely already addressing the new apprentices. Go on in, and if you have any problems, let one of our senior members know.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several, if you're talented.
Just beginning. Please, stay and listen. So, as I was saying, the first thing to understand is that magic is, by its very nature, volatile and dangerous. Unless you can control it, it can and will destroy you.
Sir, I think we all understand that fairly well. We wouldn't be here if we couldn't control magic.
Of course, my dear, of course. You all certainly possess some inherent natural ability. That much is not being questioned. What I'm talking about is true control, mastery of magic. It takes years, if not decades, of practice and study.
And what are we waiting for? Let's get started.
Please, please. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Eagerness must be tempered with caution, or else disaster is inevitable.
But we've only just arrived here. You've no idea what any of us are capable of. Why not give us a chance to show you what we can do?
You've been quiet so far. What do you think we should do? Well, your classmates certainly seem to disagree with you.
Oh, don't listen to her. We can do it. Just give us a chance.
All right, let's settle down. I suppose we can try something practical. In continuing with our theme of safety, we'll start with wards. Wards are protective spells that block magic. I'll teach you all a ward, and we'll see if you can successfully use it to block spells, all right? Would you mind helping me with a demonstration? Are you at all familiar with ward spells? That's what this lesson is for. Perfect time to try it out. Now, if you'll just stand right over there, I'll cast a spell at you, and you block it with the ward. Here we go. Over there, please, just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way. Now, cast the ward. And keep it up. Hold still. Excellent work. Well, I think this is an excellent start. I'd like you all to continue practicing with wards, please. I think perhaps we're ready to begin exploring some of the various applications of magic throughout history. The college has undertaken a fascinating excavation in the ruins of Sarthol nearby. It's an excellent learning opportunity. I suggest we meet there in a few hours and see what awaits us inside. That's all for now. Thank you.